people, there are a lot of short sellers out there that have been borrowing stock they didn't have. In other words, yes, I think there are dynamics where retail investors can get caught. But I think there are dynamics where retail investors can get caught. A dynamic where I think this is going after bad companies.
Yeah.